guys took down that slither beast like it was nothing. You're Glandis students, right?
This is Angmar, Gavin.
Hey, I play Gavin, who is a student at Glandis High, which is a very competitive, very cutthroat school of magic. Gavin is really good at creating abominations.
I could create the biggest abomination ever.
I bet Dad would pay attention to that.
He's part of a trio with Bria and Angmar.
My character is Bria. Nice to meet you. She's very positive, but has a lot of layers. And if I catch you playing with any more bugs, I'll make you eat them. She definitely is adventurous, and she's wanting to go on a quest. We're journeying to the Looking Glass Ruins in Forearm Forest. Angmar!
I can grow an entire forest and make my own butterfly sanctuary.
Angmar is, he's kind of shy and quiet and whimsical at the same time, which is really fun to play. When I first saw the animation, my heart just melted to see this character that I voiced come to life.
Come on, dude.
I'm not surprised I couldn't handle Glandis.
This is my first time voice acting. It was such an honor to be able to join the Owl House crew. The show is so groundbreaking in so many ways.
I think it's really important, especially for young people, to see all different kinds of people on the screen. It can help them on their exploration toward becoming who they are going to be.
Who knows what awaits us out there? But we all got each other's backs, right?